The details of what happened just before 7 a.m. at this Howard Avenue home in Wauseon are still under investigation. What is clear is that the life of 13-year-old Michael Schwartz would be cut short.
We know what happened. We're just trying to put all the pieces together at this point in time.
What authorities have said so far is that the Wauseon Middle School 7th grader had been heading off to school just before the shooting was called in.
I can tell you it was not a drive-by. The suspect is in custody and being held pending charges.
Criminal repercussions that may come later, despite the fact that authorities say the shooting may have been accidental. Meantime, school officials are left to handle the emotional impact Schwartz's death may have on his classmates.
Obviously, once we became aware of the tragedy that took place, we immediately assembled our crisis team at the middle school.
Made up of around a dozen members from a variety of backgrounds, the team read classmates a statement on what happened.
To share with them that one of their classmates, unfortunately, was no longer with us.
The team of experts will be on hand for as long as they're needed, and for anyone that may need them, whether they knew Schwartz or not.
There could be a number of these youngsters who have never personally had to deal with any type of death.